Guns fans, it's Patrick Ben, and I'm back with another quick tip for rifle. So, oftentimes in rifle, when we see beginning students start doing the spins for the first time, we start seeing this chicken elbow that happens, right? And we start doing this, we're really building up the wrong muscles, because we really want to build up the muscles in the forearm near the wrist. So, one of the ways to fix that is with a shoe. Preferably, you would actually use a sandal or something, or a flip-flop, but I didn't have my flip-flops or sandals with me, so we're going to use my shoe today. What you're going to do is you're simply going to have the student put the flip-flop or shoe underneath their arm, like this. Now, they have to hold it there, so in having to hold it there, they're going to have to engage, really pressing this elbow into their arm so that they're not using the wrong muscle group of the shoulder. They're actually engaging this correct muscle group and loosening up their wrists and building up the strength here when they're doing the rifle spins. So the only way they can do that without the chicken arm is that they have to hold the shoe there. If they drop the shoe, then you know that they are not engaging the elbow, and then you can snap out of it. The one thing is the left spin. So if we're doing our left spins, same rules will apply, we hold the shoe there. However, I like the nice boxed out look of the arm at the end of the rifle. So when they do that, they will drop the shoe because their elbow is gonna come out so that they have this nice strong boxed out look at the end. So that is a quick tip for your rifle spins for just getting students to stop chicken. So there you go, thank you. And the shoe! The shoes!
Hey guys, make sure that you like this video and subscribe to our channel. Share it with all your friends. Polar Guard is so much more fun when you do it on a team.
You mean when you have friends?